Hello everybody, welcome back to the channel. Today we're going to be using a deck that features Iron Treads EX from the Paldean Fates set. This new Iron Treads EX does have the future tag, which is very helpful using the new future support cards from the last set. And it has a great attack in Ironclad Roll, which is 150 damage. But if you discard a future booster energy on the Pokemon, then you're going to take 150 less damage next turn, which is going to make Iron Treads a lot more bulky and make it survive a lot longer. So this deck is all about making sure that Iron Treads can take the hits it needs to hit so that you can get to the end, because it's only doing 150 damage per attack. To make sure that we can do this, we have cards like Magnezone, which is going to energize our Iron Treads very quickly. We've got cards like Rotom V, which is going to help us get more cards into our hand early on in the game. And then another card this deck relies on quite a bit is Town Store, which is going to let us search for those future booster energies and make sure we can get them as soon as possible. All in all, this deck is a lot of fun, and it does work pretty well, although it does have its limits. If your opponent's able to set up on you before you're able to get rolling with Iron Treads, you're going to find yourself behind and in trouble, because Iron Treads just does not have the energy output or the attack output to keep up with a very well-oiled Charizard EX, for example. But if you can get out ahead of it, you can shut down those decks. I hope you enjoy watching Iron Treads in action, and we'll see you again soon with another deck strategy. Adios!